What is going down, Molly Skyler fans? Back at you. I'm in the Boston area, Massachusetts, and I'm at the infamous Eagles Deli right down there. Oh yes, many people have been here. Pete Rensky, I've got Pat Bertoletti, Joey Chestnut. I've got a wall of people right there. Jeff Esper, Ramsey Hilton. Bunch of people have done this amazing challenge. It's like 5 or 6 pounds of burger, 5 pounds of fries, bunch of cheese, bacon, all that wonderful stuff. A greasy pile of fun. You got an hour to do it. It is $70 plus tax. So honestly, you got to prepay it and you get the money back if you do finish it. But if you don't, you're out that money. I actually have inside Jeffrey Esper with me. I'm honored. So walk on, dude. He did it pretty quick. I think he did like 40 something odd minutes. And like I said, we kind of drove down here just for craps and giggles. And I was like, all right, let's do this. Everyone else has done this, so why can't I? So here we go. Jeff is unimpressed. Thank you. double cheeseburger with bacon, and the bun is exquisite. Very popular, but I don't like to put on my hands. I just don't. It feels gross. And I hate wearing gloves even more.
Pretty good price, though. Thank you.
Andrew won't fry it, Jeff. And he refuses to fetch it for me, so I will not eat that fry. It was a small one, I think.
Yeah, not even now.
Massive challenge. Seriously massive. Not that massive. 11 plus pounds of food. It's actually really super good, so I'm not really quite sure what the right gravel place is, but me and Jeff Esper plan on coming back. Hopefully, we're going to see if we can do like three of them together, which would be freaking awesome, but I think it's totally doable. Maybe four. But anyway, nonetheless, phenomenal challenge and seriously tasty. The fries are great and we will be coming back. And I'm giving money back those too, so I can use a gift card to buy another one so we can do a mega challenge or something like that. So, rock on. Eagles Deli, Eagles Challenge, $70. Got it for you. Like and subscribe. If you want to sponsor something, check it out in the description below. Contact me, we'll work it out. Possibly, maybe, we'll see. Thank you, Jeff Esper, for being just here. That guy, for coming back. He's too shy to be on camera, and I'm gonna make fun of him for later. But, like I said, like and subscribe, and we'll see you in another city, another food, another amazing challenge, and that's all you get. Catch you.